We broke ours. Our front grille came off, went through the fan, cut the horn off, and that went through the fan as well. Half the blades are gone.
What come off?
The front grille, the nose bit. It's over there somewhere.
Is the car all right?
I don't know. And then it went, and then...
The electric fan?
It went, just went, and it just went, and stopped.
Where's your dad?
We're just on that back corner, it's over there now. We did check them though. Escort's on it. Something fell off and it went, stopped. We broke it.
What?
Well, not broke it. The front nose bit came off and went through the fan. And it went and stopped.
Is it working now?
Yeah, we drove it back, but not. It was a good bit of vibration. It went half the blades are missing off the van.
Yeah, a new one. It's worse all about it.
And the nose piece is somewhere on the track.
You're gonna get out there when you're old enough, yeah?
Yeah. When my dad had the Starion, I was drifting that round. Up, we've got an airfield near our house, and I was drifting it up there.
Right. But go out with him now.
Like mine. Shall we drive it? You want to show you how to drive it?
They will sit in one piece.
Broke it, but we semi-damaged it. The front nose bit went off, the grill bit, through the fan, chopped half the blade off the fan, and the horn went through it at the same time.
Where is it?
It's over there, but the half the nose bit's missing on the track somewhere. It's fine, it went... Nothing, I don't know, we were just... The Escort spun, we went round it, and it just juddered, and something went through, and it was smoking, and then we stopped. Funny though.
I nearly got it.
Yeah,
I didn't see. Getting that side bit, I was just concentrating on that side bit really.